What's going on, everyone? It's your favorite Jealous Hater Apoc, and welcome back to the channel where I analyze things that sometimes don't really matter. So obviously, before we jump in, I need to explain what's going on in my head. It's just hot, pretty cut and dry, too many ACs going on in the house, so we're out here recording in the heat. We have to deal with the heat, but that's just what it is, and this is how I'm doing it. And I probably look like a fool, but I really don't give a damn. But with that being said, let's just hop right in. So for a while now, I really wanted to do something that I just never really got around to, which is providing maybe daily or every other day type of content. And it's basically smaller videos focusing around my comment section and highlighting responses either from me or you guys or whatever else, even dumb thing. So to start this video, we're gonna dive into a comment I got in my DCP versus Shannon Rose video. You know, where I gave my thoughts on the gnarly label that she threw at DCP. And obviously, everyone, including myself, even though I don't like him, spoke out against it. Because you can't just label someone a pedo all willy-nilly and say the things that Shannon said without any receipts, evidence, or proof. DCP, Dad's Challenge Podcast, Joss, whatever you want to call him, he is many things, but unless you have proof of the things that you want to claim against him, then you shouldn't say shit. At least the things that I have said against him, we can easily back up and have backed up. It's easily proven that DCP's okay with doxing. That's just a given. But to label him a pedo, it's disgusting. We don't throw labels on people based off of pure baselessness. But anyway, as you all know, when you make a video, you get comments. Now, I wouldn't say this is a hate comment. You don't know DCP and even vloggers, they do the whole like, oh, jealous hater thing. I don't really do that. I do it ironically. I do it out of sarcasm. But let's just get to this comment. I am a DCP fan, so this is how I found you. Hey, how you doing? This is my first video watching you, and my honest first impression and is that I want to respect and like you. I don't know, something about you makes me want to watch more of your vids, and I will. Well, I'm guessing it couldn't be my good looks, huh? Unfortunately, I'm a little bummed out too, because I feel like you're kind of manipulating, because you took this whole Shannon Joss situation to throw digs at Josh and express your dislike a little more than focusing on how wrong she was for many reasons. I especially can't unhear that she said, and I quote, "If this was 10 years ago, I would search to find him and burn his house down with him and his family in it," unquote. Well, obviously that's just horrible and disgusting. But I actually didn't know about that burning house down thing until after the situation was already unfolded and Shannon took down her video. So I really didn't hear that until after I already pushed out my video, or else I would have mentioned that too. But of course, we don't condone that. That's disgusting. Who would do something like that? Doesn't she have children? Yes, she's talking about burning someone else's family. That does not sit right with me. But even with that, my point still remains about DCP. Yes, I know the video, at least half of it, or maybe even a little more than that, was focused on letting people know that I did not like DCP. But you forget that's the point. I wanted to show that I wasn't being biased. I've spoken out against DCP. In fact, even before the situation with Shannon, I was railing on DCP for a couple of weeks. Not all that much, just here and there, but it was consistently for a couple of weeks. I do not like the guy. I don't think he's really for the cause. If you do, that's fine. But just because someone has a good message or a good cause doesn't mean that they're a good person. There's plenty of examples out there of people pretending to be good people or even having a good message who are just disgusting monsters. I mean, look at Gypsy Rose's mother. She deliberately destroyed her daughter's body just for attention and money. But everyone thought she was just a peach. You don't think there's somebody else out there who does the same shit? We literally talk about vloggers. People think that the vloggers are good people, just living their life, just a sweet and innocent, kind family, genuine people. Yet we as adults see their bullshit, right? We know that they're not genuine and kind people. And that's why we make these videos, to point that out to people. But others see them as kind people. I don't think Josh is a kind person. I think he's hiding behind a message. Yes, his message, it's not even his message. It's our message. You know, when I make my videos, it's not my message. It's not my cause. I'm just bringing awareness. It's not just about the vlog children. It's the children that watch these vloggers too. They are manipulated and gaslighted beyond belief by full grown ass adults. The difference is there's adults watching Josh. And you know, there's a lot of them that actually don't like how Josh presents everything. They think he's too abrasive. I don't care about that part, but they still justify it because the vloggers deserve it or something. People out here really believing that trashing Shannon's curtains is going to stop her from exploiting her children. If you're trying to change someone's mind, you think talking shit or trashing their home decor is gonna do anything? No, it's just nitpicky garbage. It's for runtime and more money. And you know, the point of my video wasn't even just about Shannon versus Josh. It was also that I don't like Josh and the hypocrisy coming from him and his community. I literally showed proof from someone from his community calling me pro-pedo or a Microsoft sympathizer because I spoke out against him. And then when I questioned why she's calling me pro-pedo, she claimed I was getting triggered. So Shannon can't label DCP that, but DCP's community can do that to me and others. And when we defend ourselves, we're triggered. We're upset. So funny though, bet you that same person who labeled me that or called me that was in DCP's comment section defending him, saying how horrible that was. How horrible of Shannon to say that. Yeah, it is horrible, but it's also horrible for you to tell me the same exact thing. But even with all that, I still defended DCP. I didn't throw any jabs at him. I made points, but I didn't throw any personal attacks. In fact, majority of the DCP community who saw that video were on my side. They said they liked both of us, or we just agreed to disagree. It doesn't matter, like we can do that. There's people who are going to like DCP over me or me over DCP. That's just how this game works. But again, I'm not gonna sit here and be biased on anything. I'm not gonna side with Shannon because I don't like DCP. I will defend him because that's wrong. Unless she has proof, unless she has some sort of receipts or evidence or whatever, then I will defend him. If she can prove what she said, then okay. But she can't, so he's not. That's how I see things. But I'm also not gonna pander to DCP and be biased because we're within the same anti-family vlog community. No, I don't do that. I'm not biased. I don't want to be. Here we want to be critical thinkers. We wanna be able to call bullshit out when we see it on all ends, whether it's on our side or their side, it doesn't matter. Like I said, there's people who think family vloggers are the good ones and we're the haters and we're the disgusting monsters. But then there's us who see the vloggers as the monsters and we're the good guys. It's all about perspectives. But me defending DCP while also not throwing any jabs at him within that video with no bias involved. It's not manipulating the situation. The point was to show that I don't like DCP whatsoever, yet I was still willing enough to make a video defending him, even though I think he doesn't deserve anyone defending him. But obviously, with this situation, we need to put our personal feelings aside so that we can have a logical and rational thought on this situation and explain how it's wrong, but also call out the bullshit from their side too. Because you can't be mad at Shannon for labeling DCP that, while his own community, and not majority of the community, it was only a couple of people, but I have noticed there's a lot of people with that same mentality. But you can't complain about somebody doing something while also doing it yourself. Anyways, all you jealous haters, that's about it. Let me know your thoughts down below on the situation. What do you guys think? I'll have another one of these videos out soon. I'll just go through, pick a comment from a random video. I don't know what it would be, whether it be a hate comment or a positive comment or my response. I don't know, something. But I like doing these kind of videos. Let me know if you guys like them. I will have another regular video out soon. Just obviously I had some life stuff going on, so I couldn't record. But we're going to hop right back into it and get ready for some bomb ass content. I think my next video, I have a recap video coming. And then my next bigger video will be touching more on the Jess Fam Kira Nashville situation, you know, where they faked it. And I got more proof coming. But sub the channel if you're new, like if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Okay, bye.